Dear brothers and sisters, today the Holy Mother Church feasts the seven holy founders of the Servite order. We are in the 13th century when seven noble men from Florence in Italy, inspired by God's grace, wanted to live a life of an austere life of penance and contemplation. These were from noble families, and in Florence were already praying together in a confraternity in honor of the Blessed Virgin Mary. But inspired by God, and also guided spiritually by a great saint, Dominican Saint Peter from Verona, decided to retire from the busy life of the center of Florence on a mountain, always in Tuscany, Mount Senario, where they found their first hermitage. While praying and doing penance, one day, on the solemnity of the Assumption, Our Lady herself appeared to them. They were asking which way they should go to serve faithfully the Blessed Mother. Our Lady came, and she gave also the habit, a black habit, a little bit a habit like the one of Benedictines, but the black of the habit had to remind them of the dolors of Jesus in his passion, and also Our Lady's dolors in her compassion. Their life had to be completely devoted to the meditation of the passion of Jesus and the compassion of Our Lady. Our Lady suggested them to take the rule of Saint Augustine and to form a family, a congregation whose name was the Servants of the Blessed Virgin Mary. This order is known as the Servites of the Blessed Virgin Mary. The foundation took place in 1233. Something very unique, specific, that began with these holy founders is the meditation on the sorrows of the Blessed Virgin Mary. And with them, the rosary of the seven sorrows of Our Lady began to be spread as an important devotion. This is, my dear brethren, something important for us as we now approach Lent. Next Wednesday is Ash Wednesday, and we are required to do penance and to spend some more time in prayer, especially in considering the sorrowful passion of Jesus for our sins and the sorrowful compassion of Our Lady. I would suggest you, why not to pray every day in Lent this Blessed Rosary of the Blessed Virgin Mary, the seven sorrows of Our Mother. You might already know this important devotion and rosary. The first sorrow, the prophecy of Simeon, foretelling Our Lady about the death of Jesus and her pain in being crucified in a way with Jesus, then the flight into Egypt, the loss of Jesus in the temple. Then we have the journey to Calvary, the crucifixion of Jesus, and the Jesus who was laid in Our Lady's arms after his death, a beautiful image of Our Lady's co-redemption, and finally the seventh sorrow, Jesus' burial in the sepulchre. We can pray this rosary. It is made by one Our Father, seven Hail Marys, and a Glory Be, and this is repeated for seven times with the seven sorrows, the seven mysteries. We can make this beautiful prayer also into a meditative prayer. As we pray the Hail Marys, we also concentrate ourselves on the mystery we are praying in that specific dolo. It is a way to transform a vocal prayer, to say something, into a mental prayer, in order to experience in our lives, within ourselves, that sorrowful passion of Jesus, that dolo which has no equal, but same time that love which brought Jesus and Our Lady to offer themselves up for us. By meditating these mysteries, we come to appreciate the love of Christ for us and to fall in love with Him through our Blessed Mother Mary. Is this not the Lenten journey leading us to Easter, to be risen with Christ? Let's pray to the seven holy founders today to be prepared for undertaking this Lenten journey as best as we can, sanctifying ourselves with this beautiful prayer in honor of the Mother of Compassion, the Mother co-redemptrix. Amen. In the name of the Father, of the Son, of the Holy Spirit. Amen.